updated. It's the QuickPod Mobile.
What is that for?
It is for any phone. It's adjustable, actually. So you move this, and you can pop in
your iPhone, your Android phone.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. You're going to fit them all.
And so you still can attach it to your little desktop tripod that you get with the package, or you can attach it to the extender. And, you can use this while you're working, actually playing. Oh.
Look what we have.
So this is actually cool. So it's on the extender, right?
Yep. We're going to hold it up here.
There is an app that will allow you to do it. It does face recognition, and it'll vibrate.
What's that app called?
It's called...
What's that app called?
Self-image. And it'll vibrate to allow you to know that you actually have each other in the picture.
Sweetness.
So very cool. Let's do it.
Hands-on, stay tuned for more coverage from CES.